Ever wondered if we could build a structure so colossal it could encircle our sun and harness all its energy? What if I told you that somewhere in the cosmos, advanced civilizations might already be doing this? Welcome to the mind-blowing concept of Dyson Spheres, a science fiction dream that could be a reality. Today, we'll explore the mysteries of these megastructures and uncover startling new research that suggests we might not be alone in the universe. Stick around, because what you're about to learn will change the way you see the stars forever. First, we need to understand something called the Kardashev Scale, named after the astrophysicist Nikolai Kardashev. This scale measures a civilization's technological advancement based on its ability to harness energy. The scale ranges from type 1 to type 3, and each level represents a significant leap in energy consumption and technological prowess. A type 1 civilization on the Kardashev scale has the capability to harness all the energy available on its home planet. Imagine controlling the energy of volcanoes, hurricanes, and even earthquakes. Think about the power contained in a volcanic eruption or a massive hurricane. Harnessing this energy would mean we could tap into sources that currently cause devastation and use them to power our cities and industries. We're not there yet, but the potential is extraordinary. Now let's kick it up a notch. A Type 2 civilization can harness all the energy from its host star, our Sun. Currently, we use solar panels to capture a tiny fraction of the Sun's energy. But imagine if we could capture it all. This is where the concept of a Dyson sphere comes in. Proposed by physicist Freeman Dyson, a Dyson sphere is a massive structure that surrounds a star to capture its energy output. This could be in the form of a solid shell, a swarm of satellites, or a network of solar collectors orbiting the star. Picture this, a colossal array of solar panels orbiting the Sun, absorbing its energy and providing an almost limitless power source. With this energy, a civilization could potentially achieve feats we can hardly imagine today: warp drives, interstellar travel, and maybe even the creation of new worlds. Imagine having the power to manipulate space-time itself, opening the door to faster-than-light travel and the ability to explore distant galaxies. The energy harvested from a Dyson sphere would be staggering, enabling advancements in technology and science beyond our current understanding. But wait, there's more. A Type 3 civilization could harness the energy of all the stars in its galaxy. For context, our Milky Way contains hundreds of billions of stars. The energy harnessed would be beyond comprehension, potentially allowing such a civilization to manipulate the very fabric of the universe. They could control black holes, manipulate gravity, and even create new star systems. The possibilities are truly endless, and the technological advancements required to reach this level would be mind-blowing. So how do we detect these megastructures? If a Dyson sphere surrounds a star, it would block its visible light, making the star appear dim or even invisible in certain wavelengths. However, the energy doesn't just disappear, it would be re-emitted as heat, detectable in the infrared spectrum. This means we would see the star as a red glow in our infrared telescopes rather than the usual bright point of light. By analyzing the infrared data, researchers can identify potential candidates for stars surrounded by Dyson spheres. Recently, a study published in the monthly notices of the Royal Astronomical Society looked for these infrared signatures in pre-existing data from millions of stars. They identified 7 potential candidates that could be surrounded by Dyson spheres. While it's thrilling to think about alien civilizations, we must also consider other explanations, such as gas clouds emitting similar infrared signatures. The universe is full of phenomena that we are still learning to understand, and these findings could lead to new discoveries about the nature of stars and cosmic structures. As scientists, it's crucial to remain skeptical and consider all possibilities. Just because we don't fully understand an observation doesn't mean aliens are involved. The universe is full of mysteries and phenomena waiting to be discovered. By remaining open-minded and methodical in our research, we can uncover the true nature of these intriguing observations. This cautious approach helps us avoid jumping to conclusions and ensures that our discoveries are based on solid evidence. Freeman Dyson, the brilliant mind behind this concept, envisioned a future where civilizations harness unimaginable amounts of energy, unlocking new understandings of the universe. Imagine panels that open and close like a stadium roof, dynamically capturing the star's energy as needed. Dyson's ideas have inspired countless scientists and futurists to think beyond our current limitations and explore the possibilities of advanced energy systems. His legacy continues to shape our understanding of the cosmos and our place within it. The potential of Dyson spheres goes beyond just energy collection. These structures could serve as habitats, providing living space for trillions of beings. They could also be used to power massive computational systems, simulating entire universes or running advanced artificial intelligences. The implications for communication, transportation, and even societal organization are profound. As we continue to explore these concepts, we may find new ways to address the challenges facing humanity and unlock new levels of prosperity and knowledge. In conclusion, the idea of Dyson spheres and the Kardashev scale offers a glimpse into the potential future of advanced civilizations, both human and alien. While we're still a Type Zero civilization, the journey to harness the universe's energy continues to inspire and challenge us. By pushing the boundaries of our knowledge and technology, we can move closer to achieving these incredible feats. The exploration of space and the pursuit of advanced energy systems are not just scientific endeavors, but also journeys of imagination and aspiration. If you enjoyed this cosmic exploration, please like, subscribe, and share this video. And don't forget to check out our CosmoGlow Stellar Galaxy Projector at cosmoglowstore.com to bring the wonders of the universe into your home. Imagine transforming your living space into a cosmic wonderland with stunning projections of stars, planets, and galaxies. Until next time, keep looking up and dreaming big.